to solve for the limit as x approaches 2 of 8. But we see that the function 8